You should be inside the facility. So much E99 was processed there that time rifts occur naturally. Find the rift. Get back to 1955 as soon as you can. Far enough in. You should be seeing a rift by now. Use it to find the activation code. We'll need to recharge the E99 bomb. Dr. Petrov keeps it in his office. I wish there was an easier way, Captain.